Sam?
Aww.
You know you built that wall?
Yeah.
How are you meant to get back over it?
Like so. I don't like it.
You can do it. Jump. White girls can't jump.
Yeah, you don't need to make it too high though, Sam.
The skeleton's gonna shoot you off.
Oh, get off, get off, get this way, quick. Right. Yeah. There's a chest with some leather in it. You might want to make yourself some more armor.
That's a good idea.
Did Sam pick up the metal helm?
No.
No, not much, no.
Honest.
All of the mobs are stuck down here.
Your mum's.
Oh, my mum's stuck. Where? What? I think I'm going to die down here.
Oh.
Where did this glowstone come from down here?
There's already there.
Where are you all?
You know the little entrance area? I'm actually making quite good progress down the stairs here.
Trust me to make leather pants, even though I've already got...
Oh, there's another spawn in here somewhere. Matt, they're spawning right above my head. I can't get out.
Oh.
There's another spawner above the stairwell.
Oh,
I don't know where I'm
at. So, above your head about now. Check above your head right now.
Oh, I see it.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Put glowstone or something there. That's it, you got it.
There's two.
Two, take them out, quick. I'm heading back over.
Matt, you're in my way.
You can't destroy them.
Why can't I?
Using a stick.
I just destroyed one.
That was me with a pickaxe.
Why don't you shoot him out? People are getting him away.
Yeah, that's me.
I can't hit this skeleton, there we go.
Sorry. Just get them spawners while I smack. Oh! Was that you? Oh, I was right on the edge of them stairs. I just smacked you with the back too.
Oh dear.
Oh, it's spawned me right on top now. I could see the lava all the way around the outside of the crater.
There's a spawner here.
Where?
Right, I see.
I'm gonna have to die to get back down off the top of the crater.
There's one.
Or I can try and jump into the water from way up here. Yeah, that's gonna work.
That's another one gone. That's all the spawners on these steps gone.
Note to map maker, please make it so you can't spawn on the top of the crater. Whoa! Ah! Oh, I just missed the water. Hit the ledge.
Sucks to be you.
Oh yes, thank you.
I've got loads of stuff in my inventory.
Stuff that's mine.
I don't know where your stick's gone.
It's probably down there at the bottom of the stairs, because that's where I died when I had it.
Probably.
Because somebody knocked me off the edge.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Well, you should be.
I don't mean to.
What else could you have meant to do?
You look like a man dressed as a cow trying to blend in.
And you're wearing leather too. What does that make you?
Awesome.
I've got zombie flesh, I can eat that.
You look like you're actually in a television screen with that texture pack. Like you're trying to hide the flesh. Television screen on your head.
I feel like a Teletubby.
A Teletubby, yeah. A cow pretending to be a little Teletubby. So this looks clear now. The spawn is gone. Awesome. So we've got stairs down to a big drop into the area that we don't want to get into yet. But it is the next area, at least. And there's loads of coal and stuff. Have we got any torches left or any glowstone left?
Yes.
We need supplies down here. What supplies you got, Matt?
20.
Give me some so I can help light up the place. I'll go for a run round and light up the place.
Do you want to bring a chest?
No, so we've got a chest up the top.
There's a bit of glowstone there.
I'm gonna drop all my leather armor here. You pick it all up. Yeah? You got it?
Yeah.
And then drop me a load of torches on the ascent. I'll go for a run round.
I can hear a zombie.
That's on glowstone.
Glowstone's good. Okay. So I've got a few bits of glowstone. You got any torches?
I'm a panda.
Sam, you know it. Have a bow.
Oh, thank you.
And an app.
Hi!
Hello.
Right, I'm off. That's all my XP down there.
I feel like we're in a...
What? Because someone just hit me. And a creep.
They're all after you.
Well, just watch this. this is me running around like StubHub.
I feel like we're in like zombie land.
Yeah, we are.
And you have to sacrifice the black man.
But... I'm a black man in this case, thank you.
Well, you could be.
I'm gonna blow up!
Oh, all them torches. Oh, there wasn't many torches.
I used all the torches up, there was only like three.
What about the glowstone?
I have one left.
Your game, Matt.
Yeah, put all your stuff in a chest first, that's a good idea.
You first, Samantha.
Me? Fine.
Oh,
always leave it down to the woman.
Oh, that was a chest there.
Right, I've put my stick in the bottom corner.
Stick in a box.
Jalapeno. Or a stick. Give me some glowstone then, bitch.
I've got torches. You might want to take your armour off.
No, I don't.
We need to do some serious mob killing down there just to get some more torches.
Right, I'll take my stick then, just in case. Actually, I'll take the pickaxe.
Yeah, I wouldn't take the stick. The stick's too valuable.
Right, I'm going.
You got the torches?
Yep.
Do you want a helping hand to get off the steps?
No, please don't. Actually, I'm going to build my steps down. See, I'm clever. I'm
absolutely
not letting. Oh, wait. Never mind.
Debatable.
Oi.
Whoa.
I went to uni.
For how long?
Went to.
Yeah. I went there for like 4 months. That's long enough to have a 6/8 of a degree.
6/8 of a degree.
How many years was it for?
3.
So your logic is flawed.
Right, you ready for this?
Yeah, nothing is chasing you.
I put one down.
Yay, go you.
No! No! No!
You got another one down.
It was like ping pong.
They all sound pissed.
They are.
You've now made a stairway for them to get to us.
Well, I'm going. Oh, shit!
Well done.
Good start there, Sam. Shall I do a kill count with this game?
Yeah.
See how many deaths we get between us.
Bye, guys.
I think that's what we're going to have to do with this part of the level. Store all the valuables and just go for it every time. Just keep jumping down.
I don't know how to get down.
We've got to kill
them
sooner or later.
Yeah, well, I mean, just go down there and try and kill them. Oh, I just dug a hole and it's just way too big. Big hole, yes, am I? How do I know what you were sniggering at then?
Racist.
How is it racist?
Is that because I'm black? Again, another death. So soon.
I jumped down the waterfall.
They're all coming for me. Creeper blew up. It's all gone wrong.
Minecraft, don't play nice, sweet music to me when I'm getting murdered.
It loves doing that, doesn't it? Just relax.
Relax, the creeper's gonna blow up in your face, but you just take it lightly.
Enjoy.
That's what she said.
I've got my stick with me.
That's what he said.
Don't worry, it's just gonna blow up in your face. Relax. Zombie!
I wish you could, like, throw grenades.
Like, splash potions or anything like that.
Yeah.
Yeah, that would be a cool idea. Why don't they introduce that into the game?
There's a spawner there. Ah! Move! Almost dead! I'm gonna put a lot of my stuff away.
It's a good plan to keep all the good stuff safe somewhere.
I'm gonna put a stick over here.
Might want to turn my armor off. Put my nice glowy leather tunic in there.
I haven't got anything to kill with, I've only got my hands.
Right, your stick.
No, I'm not using my sticks, what if I die?
Then we're never going to kill them.
Right, I don't wait, I'm going to use a piece of cobblestone.
You're going to kill them with cobblestone?
Yep.
Oh, I've got a stake, sweet.
Hi. This chest is getting full of good stuff now, look. Right, I've got no armour, I've got a stone pick with a few bits left, and a stone sword. I'm going to try and get some of that coal. Follow the route down there, Matt, that's it, keep going. I've just dug this out, ready to get down there, so we don't have to jump off every 5 minutes. I'm in your head. Let me go first, or you stick them to death.
Stick away.